Welcome to Privilege Catamarans America. I'm Rob Poirier. Today we're talking about bulkheads. And the reason for that is I'm receiving multiple questions recently about bulkheads. How does Privilege build bulkheads? First of all, we build our own. We use a closed cell foam product, the same that we're using in the construction of the hulls and decks called Divinycell. It's closed cell foam. It doesn't allow moisture to migrate through it. And it's a very strong, enduring product. It is vacuum bagged, sandwiched between two layers of fiberglass to create a really solid product that we cut into the shapes that are required for the different bulkheads throughout the boat. One thing you'll notice that sometimes a marine plywood is also vacuum bagged into the process. And the reason for that is some of the things that we need to attach to those bulkheads will in fact crush the surrounding framework. And that's something you don't want to do with a foam core. So the plywood is used only when fasteners are necessary for given installations. The other benefit of this, of course, is consistency. What you want is your hull and deck to be absolutely bonded in such a way that they become holistic, one product, not a series of components glued and screwed together. This means that at the end of the construction of the hulls, the bulkheads, the decks, that entire structure is one thing. One of the ways we achieve that too is the taping. So when the bulkheads are attached to the hull, for example, we make sure to sand at least 15 centimeters on the bulkhead as well as the hull before we start the taping. That will really guarantee a perfect adhesion. We also go to the trouble of taping and wetting the entire bulkhead right down into the bilges as well, not just on the outer sides. Our carpentry shop actually plays a role in this because we want to make sure that those bulkheads are positioned absolutely accurately so that when furniture is installed, it makes the job of their taping the furniture to bulkheads and hull all that much easier. Another point that I might have missed is that you do not want to leave gaps between the bulkhead and the hull as well. So once the CNC machine is finished cutting the shape of the bulkhead, they take the time to sand a little bit more in places to make sure that the fit is really accurate before they begin the laminating process to install that bulkhead. One of the points I like to make about the construction of a privilege is my repeated mantra that you can't build a good boat fast. When Privilege builds a hull, just building that hull can take 4 to 5 weeks. Just the hull, including the installation of bulkheads. Whereas a lot of production boats out there, 50-foot boat, the same size of boat, the entire boat is completed in 6 to 7 weeks. That tells you an awful lot about the care and attention that goes into doing this right. So much of fiberglass work depends on the time and skill and care of laying and wetting these surfaces, because it's often misunderstood that a fiberglass boat is a fiberglass boat. And people will differentiate boats sometimes by saying, well, this boat's aluminum, this one's wood, this is fiberglass. And that's a big mistake, because fiberglass boats can be very different one from another. And that's what makes perhaps this question about bulkhead installation so important. Thank you very much. I hope that helps. We'll look forward to talking to you again soon.